Hi, I am Pinky. You are watching WWE Affairs YouTube channel. After watching this video, please subscribe our channel. He pocketed a lot of money for his work last year before being written off TV. The superstar has now reportedly taken up a backstage role in the WWE. WWE's recent notice of annual meeting of stockholders and proxy statement revealed the salaries of its top executives, and while we had covered the earnings of the notable names from the company before, Shane McMahon noticeably slipped past our radar. Dave Meltzer noted Shane O'Mac's earnings from the filing in the latest edition of the Wrestling Observer newsletter. Shane currently has no executive role and is just employed by the company as a performer. He pocketed $2,082.011 for the 15 matches he wrestled as well as the various appearances he made on SmackDown last year. McMahon was also the general manager of the brand until he was written off TV. The figure includes performance fees and other royalties from the company. Here's what was stated in the proxy statement. Shane B. McMahon is the son of Vincent McMahon, brother of Stephanie McMahon and brother-in-law of Paul Levesque. In 2019, Shane McMahon was a performer for the company for which he received performance fees and royalties aggregating approximately $2,082,011. Shane McMahon has not been seen on WWE TV since being beaten by Kevin Owens in a loser as terminated from WWE ladder match on SmackDown's debut episode on Fox on the 4th of October 2019. The McMahon sign-in was reportedly one of the producers of the 2020 Men's Royal Rumble match, which was praised for its cohesive booking and utilization of Brock Lesnar. As reported by Sportskeeda's Tom Kolohue back in February, Shane McMahon has been earmarked to take over WWE from his father in the future. Ever since returning to the WWE for the first time in 7 years in 2016, Shane has been a prominent fixture on SmackDown, predominantly as a babyface and most recently as a heel, until WWE finally took him off TV last year. The self-proclaimed best in the world is slowly transitioning to a backstage role, but we also shouldn't rule out the possibility of seeing him make an appearance on WWE programming soon. Please like and comment on our videos, don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.